I don't believe in this notion of some sort of secret societies controlling people. But of course, in any political system, there are sort of over the table and under the table arrangements.
We'll be right back.